I'm Morgan Somerville, the Director of Student Engagement here at Stevenson University, and I've been challenged by one of my favorite students, an ice hockey player, Megan Donahue, to be dumped with a bucket of ice cold water, all in the name of ALS research. So I will be part of the hashtag ALS ice bucket challenge and strike out ALS. So I don't do anything the normal way, I do things the Morgan way. So I'm prepared just in case everything gets crazy and there's more water than I'm anticipating. So I have my floaty and I'm ready to go. So I am going to challenge a couple of my good buddies here. Andy Overton, who is here and shares a wall with me and always gets dragged into things. Really sorry, Andy. You're the next one up. I'm going to challenge my boss, VP for Enrollment Management, Mark Hergen, who is on a boat for the next 3 days. So I think we can give him an extension. And then I'm also going to nominate and challenge Danny Sloan, one of our alums from Stevenson. Sorry, Danny, you're getting all wet.
You ready? You ready? You ready? Good.